I didn't really know what I was going into when I left school. I went up to these trials, did well when I was in school, got this letter saying, oh, you're into Leinster subacademy. I had no idea what that was. Nobody told me. All I said was, be here on this day, and blah, blah. I was like, all right, grand. Rocked up, and we did a gym session, and went out to the pitch, and I was like, all right, cheers, lads. See you later. Didn't really know. And they were like, oh, no, you're in again tomorrow. I was like, what? I had no idea that was a full-time thing. I thought it was literally a day's training or like another trial.
You don't go through your career like that now. Yeah.
But like, there was no one told me. So I was thrown into this professional rugby timetable, not knowing that that's what I was getting into. You know, professional rugby was never something that I'd even thought about before that. So, you know, I was thrown in or whatever.